Mr. Dillon, you've made it back. You've risked your life to bring back a most valuable treasure.
Yep. Got it. TVE. Whatchamacallit? Big bugs? Spike?
I was referring to my daughter.
Dillon, you made it. Thank you. You risked your life for me.
You can pay me extra when we get back home. And you owe me a new plane.
Of course. Tell you what, why don't I just write you a check now, and you can cash it in oh, I don't know, let's say 65 million years from now.
Hey, I wouldn't even be here if it wasn't for you. It never occurred to you to tell me.
Oh, like I knew for sure that this was going to happen. Like I wanted us all to get eaten alive. Like I...
Quiet, both of you.
What's that?
The battery. Of course. The moist climate, the decades of exposure.
We must find a new power source.
What about the radios? Their batteries are still good.
No, they're not strong enough. This is an early uranium battery. The Germans were among the first to build one so small. Without another fissionable power source, we're not going anywhere.
The drone! The aerial drone! I stumbled across it when I first landed. Get me a map!
What kind of drone?
I don't know. I've never seen one like it before. It's pretty smashed up, but the thing's still humming, like it's trying to transmit data back to its home.
Show me.